Ninive told Tristan to fetch a bucket of water. Ninive is his wife. While Tristan was gathering the water at some point, he heard some horse steps and sounds. Immediately after, he saw an army, in which his was a former member and their best fighter until he started to live with his wife and retired. He dropped the bucket of water and started running toward their house. He knew what was going to happen, because they already called him several times to join the army again, because the war is coming. Finally, when he was near his house, army already captured his wife. Before fainting, he heard only one man that said, "If you wish to see your wife again, you will need to join the army." After waking up, Tristan couldn't bear the emotional loss. So instead of joining the army, he started the journey so he can retrieve his wife and have his revenge.
Ah! Yeah.